Some fun video that we went and filmed around town.
We did a lot of cool things. We got to start with Brandon Manor. Let's do Brandon Manor because Ricardo at Brandon Manor is a great place. If you haven't been there in Old Sacramento, you got to go check it out. He's got all the great things, and he dialed it up.
He did, yeah, and it's warm and toasty by the fire. We know that.
Certainly do.
Ah, no better place to be than by the fireplace at Brandon Manor, Scott.
Oh, wow. Yes, here we are. It's
nice.
Very festive in here. I love it.
It's very nice. Yeah, I guess he's, you know, Ricardo's got some really cool things planned for the holidays.
Why are we empty-handed?
We do need a drink, and I hear he's got like some sort of Bloody Mary twist thing.
Maybe a Bloody Mary Christmas?
I think that's what it is.
Let's go.
Yes. And there it is.
Merry Christmas.
Oh,
man. Merry Christmas. And Ricardo, how are you doing, Ricardo?
I'm doing great. How about you guys?
So good.
So good.
This wasn't even on my Christmas list.
But it is now.
It is now.
There you go.
Tell us about what are we drinking here?
So you're drinking a typical Bloody Mary, except that it's kind of like having a meal at the same time. It has celery, bacon, shrimp. It's spicy. Be careful.
He does not like the spice.
Brandon Manor.
That's because you got a little jalapeno in there. You got the shrimp, the bacon, the the citrus. That is
it. It will for sure wake you up, man.
When you say meal in a cup, that you nailed that.
I went for the straw, but I went for the bacon instead. I was sucking on the bacon. It's delicious. Hold on, let me get back.
That's funny, man.
All right, so this is just one of the many special drinks you have this time of year, the Bloody Mary Christmas.
That is correct.
But you got drink specials happening all the time.
Oh, all the time. You know, it's like every day. My wife and I, we get creative with it. With the drinks, we just want to make people happy.
You bet.
All right, so fun place to come, obviously, all year round. But during Christmas, you guys do things a little differently. Like, you got the Grinch hanging out. It's kind of dialed up for the holidays. Even if the lights back there look like
try to keep that Christmas theme, the family-oriented, so that kids get happy when they come in also.
That's right. There's a lot of reasons to come to Old Sac now. Obviously, this is a great destination. And you have some other things in the works. Did I hear you mention breakfast maybe coming here?
Breakfast, yeah. We're serving breakfast already. You know, people have been requesting it for so long. So, I mean, we just want to please our customer.
I wish I could have some breakfast.
Maybe you will. Maybe it will just appear.
You think you got some downstairs somewhere?
There's nobody out there unless the ghost makes it.
Because it is wanted. Let's have some breakfast.
All right.
There you go.
Well, we ask for breakfast, we get breakfast.
I think the ghost cooked it because the cook is not here yet.
Well, it looks fantastic, that's for sure. That ghost knows how to cook.
He really does.
Every time you come here,
look at this guy.
I'm already in. I'm already gone.
He's seen the yogis when I pocket.
So we come here, we got amazing food always. The burgers, everything you got. But now we have one here. Everything you've got is just sensational.
Now we're adding breakfast to the mix. Yeah. People request it. Here we have it.
What days a week? What day?
You know, we're doing it every day. Man.
Are you? Yeah. Okay.
We plan to do it only on the weekends, but we're doing it every day. And I mean, you can't go wrong. Great bacon. Or vegan eggs, hash browns, house potatoes, sunny side up, very delicious sausage. And of course, if you want to have a lunch and breakfast combined, you get what we call a showdown. Mm-hmm. And it has a burger with a over medium egg and some bacon.
Ooh, I like that.
You know, and some fries, of course.
Is this a spicy one?
No, that's not spicy at all. No. That's the good old American way, bacon and eggs.
Breakfast is my favorite meal of the day.
Oh, same here. I can eat breakfast all day.
And you just elevated it.
Yeah.
So what's going on for the holidays? You got everything ready to go, but not open on Christmas, though, right?
We will not be open on Christmas. We're firm believers that, you know, everybody should be home with their family. So I don't want to be the Scrooge guy, you know.
You bet. You also have some other plans coming up for the place. Can you talk about that a little bit, or you want to wait, hold off a little?
So, you know, our VIP area now upstairs is ready to go. You know, people can make reservations there. They can just call ahead. You want to bring a very private, special event, I mean party, you can go upstairs.
And you ready to do that?
Yeah, we're ready to do that. Downstairs is coming soon. It's almost ready. My wife, you know, she is still adding a little details to the place. Want to make sure.
I can't wait.
Good experience.
That.
Yeah, me too.
Well, compliments to the chef. I mean, unbelievable
the
stuff.
The ghost chef.
Yeah, let's do these right here. And this is the Bloody Merry Christmas.
Bloody Merry Christmas.
Brandon Manor, come check it out.
Say hi to Ricardo.
Come check it out, indeed. It's a local haunt.
It is haunted.
Absolutely.
I believe it is.
Right there in the old Sacramento waterfront. Check them out. Check them out online, brandonmanor.com.